In a time long ago, there was a kingdom called Galomir, a land where the people were happy, war was unknown, the children were polite and helpful at all times, and not just when mooching for chocolate. The monarch of the realm, King Peregrine, was wise and just and, all in all, a bit of a decent chap. Fond of philosophy, literature, and pictures of kittens in bonnets, he was an enlightened ruler. But he had among his retinue an official court magician, a brilliant but unscrupulous man by the name of Zarok. Instead of confining himself to the horoscopes and balloon animals for which he was employed, Zarok began to conduct horrific experiments on the bodies of the dead. Of course, people often get quite sensitive about their deceased loved ones, so it wasn't long before the king found out and had the sorcerer banished from the land. Zarok skulked away into the wilderness and busied himself by perfecting his experiments, seething with rage and practicing his diabolically evil laugh. At last, with an army of demons at his command, he set off to bring Galomir under his foul dominion. The captain of the royal guard, Sir Daniel Fortescue, led the militia into battle against this unholy horde. Songs are sung to this day of how he spearheaded the charge deep into the accursed multitude, how the invaders fell before him like wheat before the scythe, and how at last, though mortally wounded, he fell upon the infernal sorcerer and destroyed him utterly. True, these songs don't have particularly catchy choruses, but people cared less about chart success in those days. And so it was that Daniel Fortescue went down in history, the hero of Galomir. And there came upon the land a time of peace, harmony, and quality wines at affordable prices. The tranquility was to last for 100 years. But then, the sorcerer returned.
But then, the sorcerer returned. Oh. Never mind. Hey, YouTube. I'm gonna go grab the graveyard. No, I don't know if there's men. Okay, haunted ruins.
Dan, you're a veritable star, though sadly I fear one destined to work in radio. I'd shake you by the hand were it not for the unfortunate side effects. Get your potato-shaped bottom in my boat, and let's hit the haunted ruins. Passage to the haunted ruins. If a person were determined to make their way to the haunted ruins, they could do a lot worse. It's up to you now, Dan. The fourth and final piece of the Anubis Stone lies among this crumbling fortress. The fate of all Galomir now rests upon your bony shoulders. But hey, no pressure.
But yeah,
no pressure.
Tonne ei ainakaan mennä. Eikä tonnekaan. Niin joo, yksi proksi oli. Mitä mun piti grillata nää?
Thank you, greedy chickens. We are in. Ha! Now to find your old friend, King Peregrine.
Onko mä jotain?
Help us! Oh, help us!
Never mind.
Before we're dropped on them there spikes.
Sorry, mä luen tänne ensin mielessäni. Tästä katsojaa.
Help us! Oh, help us!
Katsoo tai pausetella tänne video. Ah, sinäkin vielä. Sä et oo kovin kiva kaveri. En näe yhtään niitään.
Thank you for rescuing us, kind sir. Forgive us, we have no pig to reward you. But we'd be right honored if you'd accept these shiny gold-colored stones as token of our thanks.
Kiitti. Saanko mun nyt klubin esittämään, jos työn sitä laavaa? No. Well. Come on, se oli tässä, mä oon tuoma.
Give me!
The grilled chicken. Ei sitten. En ois halunnut. Siihen tulit. Osaan minäkin heittää kirveitä. Sä oot liian lähellä, herra. Minäköhän tähtiruneen menee. Mä löysin nyt siihen tähän.
Never mind.
Mä en löytänyt siihen tähän. Mä löysin Annetsiisin tähän. Saa sinne säännöön. Usko, että liekki riittää tonne alkuun asti. Okay. Never mind. Tosin missä mä odotan, koska voin tehdä näin. Tuosta sisään. Tuolta vissiin ulos sitten, kun mä teen täällä jotain. Okei. Täältä pääsee sit tuossa. Thank you. Miksi varoa, kun voi nyt mennä vaan näin? Crown. Where to use the crown? Missä käyttää kruunua sitten? Can I go as this guy? Yes. No, en koske tuohon vielä. Ehkä mun pitäis koskea siihen. Ampuu tulee. Wow. Taivas muuttu. Ja mitä mä hyödyn tosta? On mun seuraava kysymys. Miksi mun piti ampua? sillä tykillä. Jos sillä ei ole periaatteessa väliä. At the moment. Let me see. Let me see the room again. Yhä samanlainen kuin äsken. Ehkä takas sinne yhteen huoneeseen.
Daniel Fortescue, noblest of my courtiers, bravest of my captains, clumsiest of my croquet team. Oh, that we should meet at such a dark hour, with the fate of this realm lying once again in your hands. Good Lord Fortescue, what happened to your jaw? Bad luck, old man. Dashed awkward for the meat course, what? Can I get you a soup or something? Oh, of course, my Anubis stone is yours, old man. Can't think of a better chap to look after it. However, slightly more pressing concern is that the Shadow Demon Army hides beneath us, within this very mountain. As we speak, they prepare to invade good old Gallimir. If we're to thwart that arch-cad Zarek, we must bring down the castle on top of them. You follow? Simple solution, of course. Someone must unleash the lava behind the castle floodgates. Burn the blighters where they stand, or even where they sit. Probably hurt more. I knew you'd volunteer. What a man. A secret passage behind the throne will give you access to the gate's control lever. You just have to pull it. Of course, it's a highly dangerous mission, even for a dead man. I dare say that when that fiend sees what you've done, he'll make sure you spend eternity in the most unspeakable torment. But then I know these things mean nothing to a man of your courage, eh, Fortescue? Mm-hmm. Splendid! Good luck, old bean. Break a leg.
Jei, meillä on kaikki Anubis Stone. Okay.
By the socks of my fathers, the castle's coming down! Kill these guardians so we can blow this joint. Hurry, Dad! We don't have long!
How do you success the redo? yes. Mitä mä sitten teen? Not leaving, am I? Chalice. Where the fuck is my chalice? Takaisin.
Dan. Passage to the haunted ruins. If a person were determined to make their way to the haunted ruins, they could do a lot worse.
Kumminkin jossain niin ei kivas piilossa on väärä nappula. Kumminkin jossain niin ei kivas piilossa. En voi tehdä enää mitään vain.
Thank you, greedy chickens. We are in. Ha! Now to find your old friend, King Peregrine.
us before we're dropped on them there spikes.
Don't be seen. The problem. Mihin mä pistäisin chadisin?
Help us! Oh, help us!
Jos mä olisin devi, minne mä pistäisin?
Nice move, David Jones!
What?
Damn! Buoyancy is not your strong point!
What? Mut mä äsken sain olla siinä, nyt mä en saa olla siinä.
Oh, nice move, David Jones!
Peli, sä oot yhtä kopä. Aikaisemmin mä sanin olla siellä. What?
all. Korvat juuri poksaa. Missä täällä on Jellies? If I put the Jellies in the game, where would I put it? I'm on to you, Deb. You funny cookie. I fucking knew it. Että se on jotain tolla. I will play this safe. I missed her out there. Can you please turn your ass? Turn around. Turn the fuck around. Okay, we can speedrun this section.
By the socks of my fathers, the castle's coming down! Kill these guardians so we can blow this joint. Hurry, Dad, we don't have long!
sitten mä pääsin tänne ennen. Tota lähtöä lasken. Aina niin ne
tyyrit on. The Hall of Heroes. Like Valhalla. Only I'm legally obliged to say we're not affiliated.
Aina niin yhtä tyydyttävää kahtoa, kun tänne vaan lentää hevonkuusen helvettiin. Oh. Hello.
Oh, Daniel. There you are, my lovely. I was so worried when you left. Come over here, where I can look at you. Okay. You look weaker than a kitten. A kitten has been chewed up by a Welsh collie. I know you have the heart of a hero, Daniel. Don't listen to anyone else. The laughing hordes and the thousands who mock you, who call you Target Face. They don't know you the way I do, Daniel. And I'm going to help you prove them wrong. Being an indomitable Celtic superwoman, I, of course, have an array of magic lightning bolts at my disposal. Yeah, I'll let you use them too. Be careful with them, though. They cause terrible scorch marks on natural fibers.
Lightning. Ei ole loputon. Ei haittaa. Miksi mulla on wooden sword? Wait. Katoin väärin.
On board the ghost ship. How do ghosts tie their ships up at a dock? Surely the rope would slip between their ghostly fingers.
Captain, we have a stowaway on board. I've told the men to scour the decks for him.
Excellent! And once you has catched him, scour the decks with him. Use his nostrils as a dustbuster and his armpit hair as a mop.
Is that absolutely necessary? Couldn't we just give him a good tongue lashing and drop him off at the next port?
There'll be no tongue lashing on my ship, Mr. Mate! We be bloodthirsty cutthroats, not cantankerous air-dressers. Now, I want that landlubber dangling from yonder yardarm. By his bowels!
How horrid. He won't cause us any problems anyway. He can't access this section of the ship. I've had the men barricade us in.
Ah, why do you always barricade us in together, weirdo? Oh, just get on with it. Catch that scurvy bilge rat.
We need to get control of this ship. It is our only way to get to Zarok. That, my brother, is one big gun. I bet it needs loads of gunpowder. This is cannon, not cap gun. We need more powder kegs.
Mä menen tänne, kun mä siellä täällä oli. More ways to go. Ahoy, matey. Eiks oo kiersettävää? Ja saada stunlocki, hä? Eiks oo kiersettävää? Yar.
Ahoy, mateys. It's time to die.
Heitäkin on täällä. Sori, ei vielä. Tyyppi. Bad robot. Bad robot 2. Mä tipun. Ei paljonkaan vaikutusta. Mun pitäis tippua ton. Kolmanteen. Tähän. Ei. Se oli se viimeinen. Tähän. Alleluja, saatana. know, throwing them powder. Okay. Holy cow. Toi näytti vihreältä. Murder!
Hello, stranger! What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Kyllä mä tarvitsen. Totta, sitten mä korjaan ton. Ostan pari tommosta. Muutama flaming. Oh dear. 250 kultaa.
Ihan halvalla.
Meillä on nyt tästä videopelissä halvalla pääsis. Mä säästän ton. Mä en oo vielä vaaras kuolla. Yeah. Did you just... He tappoi itteen. Tuohon tähtirune. Star rune.
En pidä, mitä mä näen. Au. Miten sä yllätty noin kauan? Se on time rune. Okei. Aikamoisia pyrahteja. Tykkäävä pomppia kuin mikäkin. Boing, boing, boing. Sellainen laiva. Counter Powder. Powder jacket double, yeah. Ja miksi mä haluaisin mennä tänne? Koska tällys. Täydennyspiste. Ui.
Hopple. Something matters. We've been Hoyama. Oh. Never mind, no cheating allowed.
That is enough! Any more gunpowder and that huge cannon will put us into orbit!
Never mind, I know. What että mä haluan täydentää mun heltin takas. Going back down the pen we go this way. Go through this door. I wanted to buy something too. Hetki. On ja ei. Mä haluan ostaa. Ehkä. Mikä vitun hyppy toi oli? Daniel. Mä jään tähän pikseliini. Olenhan Daniel. Ah.
Hello, stranger. What can I sell you today? A nice bit of schmatter?
Yes.
Okay, my friend. It is time to test this cannon out. I'll light the fuse, then we climb in quick. Got that? Oh, don't be such a baby. I will be fine. I will be safe inside your head. As for you, well, just try to land on your toughest point. Hang on, I've not thought this through.
Thank you.
Double damn it.
We have taken the ship! Lower the whatnot, hoist the doohickey, something to the anchor. Anyway, steer a course for Zarok's lair.
Welcome to the Hall of Heroes. I went to the Hall of Zeros once. It's quite dull, but at least they don't all make chicken noises when your back's turned. Ha 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 ha.
Aina niin mahtavaa, vitsi. You again.
Herr Fortescue, you have come to visit me again, yeah? You look a little battered and weak, for sure. You should make better use of your magical shield. The magical shield is the foremost scientific weapon in the... Okay, then for now, we will concentrate on reviving your strength for the fight ahead. Drink this potion to feel as mighty and warrior-like as Karl Sterngard himself. But nicht so handsome, of course.
Dante unstoppable. Toi on vissiin. Okei. Mut veikkaan, että se on viimeinen health potion. Veikkaisin. Villein veikkaus. Kaikki chalices. Näyttää oleva. Näyttää olevan. Tää saattaa olla finaali.
Zarok's lair. Scary.
Oh, it's you. Actually, we never thought you'd get this far. I don't really have anything written down. Hang on. Okay, here goes.
Your final encounter!
Damn. Sorry. Pressure. Your final encounter. That's better. With Zarok, awaits beyond this point. He has surrounded himself with his unnatural bodyguards. We've always had our suspicions about that lot. But you may yet even the odds by calling upon the powerful magic of the Anubis Stone. Good luck, Third Annual Fortescue. Oh, look, that'll have to do. Now go on and die quietly. Some of us are trying to read.
Ha, this is it, the final showdown. Finally, you can prove yourself as warrior. Be brave, Sir Fortescue, and remember, we have all pieces of the Anubis Stone. Oh, and if it looks like you're going to lose, don't let him hit you in the head. I've got the place just how I want it now.
Sir Fortescue, my old nemesis, so we meet again. I see that a century spent as rotting meat has done nothing to diminish your naive obsession with the freedom of Gallomir. Do you remember my champion, the late Lord Cardon? Well, guess what? He's back! And he says he's looking forward to shooting you in the other eye. You know, for old time's sake. And while Lord K prepares for your rematch, he sent some of his soldiers so you don't get bored.
pojan. Kiitos, teillä ei oo miljoonaa vitun helppiä. Tänne näin! Tänne näin. Okei, you asked for it. Sankari miekka sun perseen reikäässä. Niin, tuntuuko hyvältä, hä? It might take a bet. Tänne näin. Älä yhtään ujostele. Älä yhtään ujostele, herra. Tuu tänne nyt. Kardak. Sä halusit mun toisen silmän. Tuu nyt. Sä haluat kumminkin mun toisen silmän. Tuu nyt. This might take a bit. Thank you. liian vasemmalla. Koska hänellä on jäätävät hienot hitboxit. Tänne se hanuri kanssa. Yes. Tänne näin. Mulla on taikamiekka. Päin hanuria. Pyytän armua. Hyvin voin juosta. Syntin jonku. Bulk. Tänne näe, herra. Herra Tarak. Melkein näyttää, että sinne jalkoihin pääsee. Eikö se olekin jännä bossi, häh? This is how you do no damage run. Oho. These folks find our mark there, that game. Fine. I'll talk to you little by little. Mitäköhän Sarokki tekee? Lukee kirjaa vissi. Kukakohan tässä jahtaa ja ketä? Okay, I'll do it the right way. Or do I? Mä seivästän sitä hieman. Bulk. Ducks. 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 All. Ducks. Ducks. Fine, I'll play it the right way. Minusta tuntuu, että tuo ei tee kovin paljon. Amake!
Dodge his attacks, and he'll lose his cool!
Hmm.
How to dodge his attack? If that's the problem. What the fuck? What up?
What? You dare defeat Lord Cardock? At least I won't miss mucking up his stable. But of course, Fortescue, you still have to die. Prepare the attack, my beautiful Fazgold. Interesting, Fazgold Factor. Did you know that Fazgolds are impervious to mortal weapons? It's really quite fascinating. So unless you're hiding a ghostly penknife or a spectral billiard ball in a sock, this battle is going to be very short and uninspired. Goodbye, Fortescue.
Okay, time to fuse the Anubis Stone!
What's that? The Anubis Stone! Oh, this is going to be good. Fortescue, what's a gangling dullard like you hope to do with the sacred stone? Some of the most learned sorcerers in history have been driven mad trying to understand its elusive mysteries. But don't let me dampen your optimism, my lord captain of the King's Croquet Team.
Suburbs.
Dan, use the Anubis Stone to keep your troops fighting fit.
Let's go.
Not Mr. Big Time Hero now, are you, Fortescue? Fazgold, put this scraggy has-been out of his misery.
Dan, Dan, Dan. Step on the boat. You know the procedure.
What?
Zarok's lair.
His attacks and he'll lose his cool.
Come on.
What? You dare defeat Lord Cardock? At least I won't miss mucking out his stable. But of course, Fortescue.
Mä haluan tehdä quicksavein
tän. Prepare the attack, my beautiful Fazgol. Interesting Fazgol factor. Did you know that Fazgols are impervious to mortal weapons? It's really quite fascinating. So unless you're hiding a ghostly penknife or a spectral billiard ball in a sock, this battle is going to be very short and uninspiring. Goodbye, Fortescue.
Okay, time to fuse the Anubis stone!
What's that? The Anubis...
Dan, use the Anubis stone to keep your troops fighting fit!
Ai niin, nää on mun omia. Don't fucking die! It's over. Fuck it. Let's just do this.
Dan, use the Anubis stone to keep your troops fighting fit.
These are some my troops. Jumalauta. No! Oh. Evil game. Come on! We got this. We got this. Look at you now, you got no chance. Vielä yksi. Sori. Onpa.
Fortescue, 40, baby. You are full of surprises. Who could have foreseen that my Fazgul horde would be bested by a rancid ignoramus and his flybait army? But how are you with creeping things, Fortescue? Obviously you're fond of worms. You've shacked up with them for a century. But how are you with snakes? Do they scare you? Big snakes? Find them agreeable, do we? How about huge, monstrous snakes, 40, darling? How about...
He don't like that, I think. Ah, his mouth! His mouth gone! Get his mouth!
What I'm doing.
Smash the end of his tail, Dan! He hates that! The tip of his tail, Dan! It is his sensitive spot!
Ow! I got slapped.
Ah! His mouth! His mouth gone! Get his mouth!
Ow. Liian aikaisin. Are you doing, Mister? Mikä vitun
Get his mouth! Careful, you're looking.
What the fuck? Sorry. Mä en hyväksy tuota.
Dan, what's your health?
Mä en hyväksy tuota, anteeksi.
Careful, you're looking picky.
What?
Careful.
What?
Careful, you're looking picky.
Mitä vittua nyt? Mä en halua nyt kuolla tässä poppin aikana. Jos mä kuolen, niin se on koko homma alus. Koko homma.
His mouth! His mouth, Dan! Get his mouth!
You're supposed to be dead. Okay. Anteeksi, kun huijasin rewindilla. I'm
curse
sorry.
You, Fortescue, curse you, curse you! Threshold! So, it's come to this. I am finally defeated. Painfully, ignominiously. But particularly painfully. But, if I am to fail, then all shall perish with me. I didn't get to be the embodiment of evil without maintaining certain traditional standards. You are doomed, Fortescue. You will never leave this place. Oh, yes. Now that was an evil laugh.
Älä vaan sano, että mun pitää tehdä päivä.
At last, Frida!
Dan, I need you to move, and fast. Anteeksi, kova ei. Quick save ja rewind tähän loppuun. On pahoillani. Well, game's done now.
And so Sir Daniel Fortescue finally earned his place in the Hall of Heroes. Down on the right, past the one who looks like a pantomime horse with a dodgy accent. And Gallowmere, fair Gallowmere, was freed from the yoke of evil. The sun beamed down from the heavens once more. Small children skipped and ducks could paddle the ponds in safety. Zarok, the most vicious, most malignant, most foul of creatures, was utterly vanquished. This time, never to return. Well, assuming there isn't a sequel.
Enää pitää vaan miettiä huomispäivän peli. You know. Viimeinen päivä Halloween kuukauteen. Yhä mun suosikki on Medieval Remake tai Remaster pikemminkin, koska siinä ei mitään muutettu, mutta muuta kuin grafiikka tietääkseni. En ole pelannut kunnolla alkuperäistä Medieval. Peliä, mut niin. Assuming. That was the thing. Tämmönen vielä loppuun ekstrana. loppuun ihan vaan koska voin. Guarding of spell. Going to Five Nights at Freddy's. Selviytyä kautta katsoa mitä muut tekee. Okay, we'll be fine. Mikä tää on? Me tehtiin tän jo. Pelattiin tota joskus. Jos Sir Danielista tulisi hyvä ajokoira. Kuule sinä jääräpää. Mene oikeaan suuntaan, kiitos. Fucker. Mikä oli tää? Whacker rat. Hetkinen, pitoudet. Olinko näin juuri siellä? Olin. Jep.
Joo. Kiitos tästä kaikille. Kiitos kylläksistä, että Lurkeista. Myös Twitchistä. Me nähdään huomenna jonkun mun pelin parissa Twitchissä. Joten... Juu. Hyvä peli. GG's. Bye.